អង្គុយចុះអង្គជំនះប្រកាសបន្តកិច្ចចំណាយការនិតិវិធីសហគមន៍ការតទៅនេះផ្ដោតលើការជូនទៅតំណាងសាធារណៈដើម្បីបន្តការតាំងសម្រួលដល់ចំពោះសាក់សី
Thank you, Mr. President. Mr. Witness, we were talking about the day that you were arrested and taken to K-17. You talked about being driven in a vehicle there. Were there other people who had been arrested in the same vehicle with you? And if so, who was in that vehicle with you?
อันนึงได้เวียกรอยเข้มก็จะทะเมียนคิดดึกโจลดันนึงได้ได้ที่ประโอนเออจะโกนประพ่นบอกย้อมไงกรอยมาหนึ่งคิดดึกโจลดันไอเนี่ยประเทศเตียดก็เมียนไอประโอนขย้อมเตียดบ้านบ้านบ้านเวียเจริญขึ้นเนี่ยหกเซ็ปเจ็ดเซ็ปแปดเซ็ปนึงไง
I understand. I'm asking about the vehicle in which you were brought to K-17. You've identified another person from the hospital who was arrested. Your chief or superior at the hospital, Bulai. Was she in the same vehicle as you, or was she taken to K-17 by a different vehicle or means?
And
how long was Bulai detained, or I'm sorry, Bulai? How long was Bulai detained with you at K-17? And what happened to her?
บูไลนั่งจวบขนมกาคงเคียงจมูกขี้เนี่ยไปหากระลักแห่กระลักแห่ให้มาเรานี่คือดอกดึกหนึ่งลามมันดึกต่อขังนะพวกพวกย้อมกันเอาขนมขนมอันแกล้งคุ้มเคียงมันจะขึ้นมันดังเคลิดดึกตอกข้างหน้าดึกขลิดมันดังขังเกิดมันดังกำดึงได้วันเคย
Did you ever see her again after that day that she was taken out from K-17?
ลูกมันบานเคย
บุไลเต้นเปกรายมาคือถ้ากรายเปดเกดดักกรายเปดเกดดักกอดโจเตกอดับผมเปิลนั่งใช่ใช่ถ้ากรายเปดเกดดักกอดเจนพี่กอดับผมเปิลนั่งอ๋ออ๋อเต้ทำเนียนบัตรโหดต่อเรามันขึ้นมุกขึ้นหมดเลยเต้
Between the time of the deaths of Tahom and Kampoon and the time you were arrested, did you see a document or a circular about the subject of arrests? And if so, can you describe for the court the document you saw during that time period?
บ่าอันมีเอกสารมีอะไรเต้อันนึงจะได้ลือแค่นี้เยอะเต้ามันมีเอกสาร
In In your OCIJ
interview,
you
refer
to a circular that you received, which you read to some of the hospital economics unit. Can you describe how did you receive it? When did you receive it? And what did the document say?
ជួនអានោះហៅផានខូនហ្នឹងអង្គការមីក្រូទូចមួយចូលទៅប្រកាសប្រកាសហ្នឹងថាឥឡូវប្រកាសជូនបងប្អូនកុំឲ្យមានការផុតភ័យអូក្នុងការឃុំឃាំងនេះគឺឃុំឃាំងបងប្អូនខ្លាចបងប្អូនមានការផុតភ័យរដ្ឋាភិបាលអានោះប្រកាសទី 2ปีนี้ถ้ากระพุ่นกระบอดมาอันนั้นมีประกาศจังได้ที่ 3 นี้ก็ถ้ากดจะต่างเนียมคณะตำบลอันบ่กระพุ่นกระบอดเท่าไหร่มีประกาศจังแม่นปัญหามีเอกสารมีแต่อันนั้น ถ้าโกนขยมนั้นก็เวียจังบัดเชิงถูกจังถมก็เกเปนเดอร์เราบัดเชิงถูกจังถมก็เวียถลอมหาวถ้าอ้มอมจวนก็เวียอืมมีเยถ้าอมจวนอมจวนอันนี้กาเปียกองพลนั้นเวียไทยจำหาวเวียซะเอ้ยอ่ะกบอดนั่นท่านจัง
Okay, you're describing something from your DC CAM interview of an announcement that Chun made on the day you arrived at K-17. I want to focus on the period just before you were arrested. And I'm going to read to you an excerpt from your OCIJ interview, E3/76-95, Khmer ERN 00236716, English 00239487, French 00274817. This was your testimony to OCIJ. Question. Did you notice who gave the order for your arrest? Answer. Shortly before my arrest, I received a circular from the upper echelon, probably from the sector secretary. I don't remember who signed it. I read that circular to the personnel of the hospital economics unit. That circular talked about the three categories of the enemy. The enemy in the first category had to be smashed. The one in the second category had to be retained. The one in the third category had to be sent to the cooperative. End of quote. Do you remember this document, Mr. Witness? And can you tell us how it was that you received this circular or document?
บ่าอันนั้นก็ตามหนึ่งแหละ anung mun nung ke chap khluon khnyom nung ko ke bdal ekasa ta muay dambei oy khnyom phsop phsa chun yathachon yathanari bo jeung khnong aning mun ti 8 ni phsop phsa tha pa te khnyom ko ot cham tang ot te cham ta kol vi tha khmang che 3 praphet ประเภทที่มวยตะกันติจอลประเภทที่ปีตะคุมเคียงประเภทที่3ตะบันเด็งตะสหกรอันนี้จะกล้าพูดมาอันนึงที่มวยให้ที่ปีนี้ก็เกก็ถือสมบทก็หาวขย่มตะประชุมให้ครอยนั้นก็โอมุนนั้นประชุมอดบานประชุมเต้นเอาก็ดำเปลือประชุมมาครั้งเก้าครั้งวันที่แปดไงสามไงนู้แกเฮาแต่ประชุมนกอดำเปิลเขียมตะตัวเขียมมือสมบัตินู้เขียมก็เทียทึกจัดติดแต่บันเทียมันต้องเท่าไหร่ตอนน้าอันนี้พอยังเอาดึงใส่ดึงรถรุ่นตอนน้าตาตอนนี้ลานเกมอยู่เท่าก็ที่ลานเต่าเต่านี่จอมแมนจอมที่จับแมนอันนี้เรื่องสารจอเมื่อนั้นก็การเมื่อนั้นมันต้องดึงเด้มันดึงถามยังโกลกาเกินจังเราก็จับให้มันดึงถ่ายโกลกาเอาไอ้กระสามอนี้ดึงไปยังสายดึงไปจับคนยังตายังเต้เรื่องปัญหาเวียนจัง
The first category of enemies in this document, the people who were to be smashed, were these people identified by name, or what did the document say about who were going to be considered in this first category of enemies who were going to be smashed? What did the document say about that, if you remember?
The document says that the document was
smashed. The problem is that the document was smashed. อันเมียนถาเนี่ยนูเนี่ยนี่อันเมียนนี่เย้ด้วยก
On the subject of documents onthe categories of people to be arrested. I want to read to you, Mr. Witness, an excerpt from the OCI interview of Sao Sarun, who you know replaced Taham as sector secretary. And this is document E3/367 Khmer 00251440241 English 00278697 French 00486013. Sarun here testifies about a meeting at which the Secretary of Division 920 had received a list of the people to be arrested. And this is what he said, I quote, Tassan from Division 920 came to the meeting with Ta Sophia and me. He personally spoke about that arrest. For example, the arrest of NETH Tassan already held the list, and I could not refuse. End of quote. First question, Mr. Witness. Who was Tassan? Did you know this person identified by Sarun as Tassan?
ไอ้ตาซานนั่นเขายังก็มันจะบาดได้ปัญญาเกเธอประเทียนของปนนั่นนั่นคือกระถามันเศร้าจวบหมกได้จวบตาซาน ហើយតាសរុនអានឹងធ្លាប់ធ្វើការជាមួយគ្នាហ្នឹងហើយព្រោះគាត់ជាគណៈតំបន់ដែរបាទតាសរុនបន្ថាអារឿងបញ្ញិញឯកសារឯស្អីហ្នឹងខ្ញុំក៏អត់ដឹងដែរព្រោះគេពីលើហ្មងអញ្ចឹងណាឯកសារថាចាប់ខ្មាំងជាមួយប្រភេទហ្នឹងហ្នឹងគឺតែគេបដល់មកអស់បាទតែប៉ុណ្្នឹង bạn để chập hơi nó có cái ơi con pol nó hết mò cà pì à cà pì nhẹ tổn nhẹ lòng cồn nè
Do I understand correctly that it was a division of soldiers who were assigned to guard you while you were detained at K-17? Do I understand correctly?
No, but I keep home close. Look, the call that people in Chiang Mai there.
Ma, the Hong Kong police, when they jump, they the bond young. ខ្មែរក៏តំបន់ហើយទាហានតំបន់បើចាប់ហើយគេឲ្យកងទាហានកងពលគេមកការពារសម្រាប់យើងតបបត់ជើងបត់ដៃឬក៏យុគថ្ងៃអីទាំងអស់មានតែកងពលហើយលែងមានតំបន់
And were those soldiers armed?
Con tuộc để mà diêm cam luộc nước miền cập lương đây thế.
Bà miền hỡi, cả na phật đời nhưng ta bật trường ta một tức, cả miền ta cầm lương hỡi, cái căn chọp, thằng ọc kia kề, mà crom, bầm bầy bầm buồn nhẹ chít tao đập nhẹ nữa hỡi, cái sầm đập mò cà phê.
And can you describe for us the building in which you were detained at
K-17?
ពីអានអេតស៊ីម៉ងយើងណាហើយចិនជាងនឹងសើអូកដាបាទវាមាន 2 ជាន់អាជាន់ខាងលើនឹងក៏បង់កដាដែរប្រកប៉ាំងអសីគេទុកជាបន្ទុកបន្ទុកទូបតអានចែកក្រោតាមកដាល
Were there prisoners detained on both floors of the building? And if so, what floor were you detained on?
Bộ kê khá nó về nâu phía lơ Lưu ta kê nôm Lưu ta kê đọc nó À Kê đọc Đọc tao bật chương bật sợi mà lưng Lưu ta kê vay xe nẹt khá nó À chọn kháng lơ nè Mình chờ rơn bà man thế Hèn bà man nẹ nè À kháng khrom ní chờ rơn À phê tê pi
Now you've indicated that when you were detained on the ground floor, you were tied up. Can you describe how it was that you were tied up during the period you were detained at K-17.
គេចងរាប់សេកគេចងជើងជាប់គ្នាអារៀបគេចងចងជាប់គ្នាចងរាប់សេកហើយក៏តើចងដាក់ទុកទុកសម្រាប់គេអង្គុយប្រជុំណាគៀនជាងចឹងហើយ ហើយណាចងជាប់ជាប់តតគ្នា
Were you tied up like that the entire month that you were at K-17? You mentioned that you heard
The sound of shackles being unlocked.
Was there anyone on the ground floor who was shackled?
Or was it the sound
that you heard, was that coming from the upper floor?
I heard the sound of shackles being unlocked.
You've described hearing the sounds of the shackles being unlocked coming from upstairs. Did you ever see the shackles that were used on the upper floor at
K-17? ដាក់អ្នកទោះនៅជាន់ខាងលើនៅកដល់7ហ្នឹងទេបាទឃើញតែគេធ្វើពីឈើគេលាក់លាក់លាក់លាក់តោមកដល់នេះអាមួយគេក៏ខ្ទាស់ខាងលើតោគេវាយស្នៀតខាងក្នុងខាងនេះតោក៏ជាប់តោ
When was it that you saw these shackles? Was it during the month that you were at K-17, or was it later on that you saw these shackles? I'm not sure I understood. Are you saying you saw the shackles before you were detained at K-17 or during the month you were at K-17?
And
can you tell us what was the occasion? How is it that you came to see these shackles 1 month before your detention?
ເລີງຕາເລີນກໍການນຸກິດດະປູກອງປົນນັ້ນແນວທຽນກອງປົນຕະສານກິດດະຕໍາລຽບຄະນີຕາມປດອຍປະເທດນັ້ນໃຫ້ແຕ່ປະນຶງເດ
just to clarify, you're saying that
previous
to your detention,
Taham had taken you to the upper floor K-17 once, and there were
prisoners from Division 920 who were detained there. Did I understand correctly?
តើខ្ញុំយល់អញ្ចឹងត្រឹមត្រូវទេ
បាទបាទបកកាលនោះមិនតាន់មានហេតុផលអីទេតាហមក៏នៅមិនតាន់មានបញ្ហាស្អីកើតឡើងជាមួយតាកំភូនទេកាលតែសាខ្ញុំឃើញគេដាក់ក្នុងនៅលើ
Now, you've indicated that during the month you were at K-17, there were the guards there were division soldiers. Was there a person who was in charge of the detention of the prisoners? Was there one person who was overall responsibility? And if so, who was that?
មិនដឹងពីណាដែរព្រោះខ្ញុំក៏នៅក្នុងមន្ទីរគុំឃ្លាំងហើយមិនដឹងពីណាបងគេអានឹងគ្រប់គ្រងនៅមន្ទីរក17ហ្នឹងណាអានឹងអត់បានលើទៅខាងក្រៅទេព្រោះខ្ញុំនៅទៅក្នុង
Did you ever see Tasarun there during the month you were detained at K-17?
បានជួបតាសរុនដែរទេក្នុងរយៈពេលមួយខែដែលគេឃុំលោកនៅក17នោះ
អត់ទេអត់បានជួបទេ
What about Ta Sophia, the sector military chief? Did you see him at K-17?
ដែលជាមេទាហានតំបន់នោះតើលោកបានជួបគាត់ទេនៅពេលនោះ
អត់ទេបានក្រោយមកទៀតមកដាក់កលឋានបានឃើញតែសុភាគេដាក់កលឋានពួកខ្ញុំនៅក្នុងគ្រែនេះឃើញតែសុភាទៅដែរម្ដងគេដោះពីកលែងគុំឃៀងទៅ
You talked about there being a small number of prisoners who were held on the upper floor. Did you know during the month you were at K-17, who were the prisoners who were held on the upper floor?
តើអ្នកណាខ្លះជាអ្នកទោសដែលគេឃុំនៅជាន់ខាងលើ?
អានឹងតាមគេនិយាយថាតាឈុនធន1ហើយតាថា2តារា3តាវួនតាកែនច័ន្ទណា
Ho was Kem Chan?
តើកែមច័ន្ទហ្នឹងគឺជាអ្នកណាដែរ
កែនច័ន្ទហ្នឹងឈ្មោះដើមគាត់ហៅភឿកកែនច័ន្ទ
What was his position in the sector?
តើគាត់មានតួនាទីអ្វីដែរក្នុងតំបន
់ប្រទេសគាត់ជាគណៈស្រុកកញ្ញច័ន្ទកញ្ញច័ន្ទរាអានៅក្នុងគណៈស្រុករានោះអនុប្រធានច័ន្ទនឹងជាសមាជិកហើយថានឹងជាអនុថានៅក្នុងគណៈក្រសួងសេដ្ឋកិច្ចជាមួយឈុនធនខាងពាណិជ្ជកម្មតួនាទីរបស់គេ
Now you've previously talked about Savat មុននេះលោកនិយាយអំពីឈ្មោះឈុនធនដែលជាមេរបស់លោកនៅមន្ទីរសេដ្ឋកិច្ច
តើសុនធនត្រូវបានគេឃុំខ្លួនដែរឬទេនៅក្នុងនៅក17ហ្នឹងគឺនៅពេលដែលលោកជាប់ឃុំហ្នឹងតើសុនធនហ្នឹងក៏ត្រូវបានគេឃុំនៅក17ដែរទេ
បាទអានឹងហើយគាត់នៅចន់ខាងលើសុនធន บันกอดมันทีก่อนนั้นเวียนเอาขังมันทีเป็นกิจกรรมอันโดยแรกบกรบกรองร่วมนั้นคือทากระทรวงเศรษฐกิจนั้นก็กดกรบกรองกดเจ็บเทียนอาจารย์ทอนให้เราจบคุ้มเคียงจมวยขณะนั้นขย่มไปเราจอนขังกรอมตาท้าจมวยอาจารย์ทอนจมวยตาท้าเป็นจอนขังเลยตาเจ็บประเภทที่มวยแกนจันจมวยรานั้นขนงอนุตาหนึ่งอนุเทียนสรกแก่นจันสมจิตนักนองกระนาสรกก็แยกมาปีนี้สรกบนเนี่ย
Were these prisoners on the upper floor? Were they there the entire month
that you were at K-17?
Or were they taken away at some point?
ឬក៏យ៉ាងដូចម្ដេចដែរនៅពេលដែលលោកនៅទីនោះដែរឬក៏គេយកអ្នកទាំងនោះចេញទៅក្រៅដែរ
មកតាមគេនិយាយថាយកចេញទៅក្រៅដែរដឹកនឹងឡានទៅប៉ុន្តែតើក្រោយពួកខ្ញុំមិនហ្នឹងឬតើមុនពួកខ្ញុំក៏ខ្ញុំក៏ភ្លេចដែរវាយូរហើយណា
Did you ever see any of those people again? Did you ever see San Thong,
Pa, any of those people who were detained on the upper floor?
Did you ever see them again?
John Kang Le, no, na. Lok Thlop Ban Chup Nea Teang Ni Lang Wen Te.
Oh, te, oh, te. But toa la lao, Thang Phi Nung Ma.
After you arrived at K-17, Mr. Witness, were you interrogated?
Ta pe le lok khom ke khom lok no nang lok mien dang tha neak tang nuh trou ban ke tveu turunakam su chamlai te.
Ot lue tha tveu turunakam dae, ot lue dae. Tveu yang mek su chamlai tha mek kon dang te ve na ke nao khang lue dao. Nao chan lue puok khom nao chan krom
I know you've indicated that your recollection of this is great. Let me read to you a short excerpt from your thesis in
French
I understand you're saying that you were not tortured.
But were you questioned?
And can you tell us about what questions you were asked?
How you were questioned if you remember? If you remember.
ประตูคุ้มเคียงนั้นก็ชัวร์จังเลยก็ชัวร์ทาพินะแล้วก็สั่งประจูปะอย่างเงี้ยนะพี่น้องก็เฉลยเต้าทาตาคำพูนมาเพราะอันนี้ประกอบตาคำพูนแม่นนะแต่ประเด็นที่อันเมียนชัวร์แวงง่ายที่ก็ชกเต้าชัวร์ใครประเด็นที่
you said you were taken out of the detention room. Where was it that you were taken to be interrogated?
តាគេនាំលោកចេញពីបន្ទប់ឃុំឃាំងហ្នឹងហើយយកទៅសួរចម្លើយលោកនឹងនៅណាដែរ
នៅខាងក្រៅអានឹងបន្ទប់ឃុំឃាំងដែរក្រៅប្រទេសហ្នឹងតើនៅខាងក្រៅនៅតែនឹងគេសួរហ្នឹងអត់មានយកទៅស្ងាយទេ
And who was it that questioned you? Who was it that took you out of the detention house and
questioned you? Nom lok chen krao bantuk khum khang lok nung chmu ay.
Mun dang nae puak kong pol. Mun dang smo ay ken. Pan chea khnyom ko phlech hai. A prathean vea nung.អាទឺអាទឺតែប៉ុណ្ណឹងហើយ
អេ you've talked about earlier about
បាននិយាយខាងដើម
ពូឡៃ
ពីឈ្មោះពូ
ឡៃ a woman who was your chief at the sector hospital
នរីដែលជាប្រធានមន្ទីរពេទ្យរបស់លោកហើយដែលគេនាំទៅកាន់
possibly others មន្ទីរក17 did you ever hear where these people were taken did you ever hear anything about
ឡៃជាដើមនេះ
executions of people who
ត្រូវបានគេយកទៅគុកខ្លួនហើយយកទៅសម្លាប់នៅឯណាដែរទេលោកដឹងទេ
អត់ដឹងដែរបាទបើតែឃើញគេចិត្តដកចេញពីបន្ទប់ឃុំឃាំងដាក់នឹងឡានទៅហ្នឹងជាទៅសម្លាប់យ៉ាងម៉េចប៉ុន្តែវាអត់ឃើញ
I want to read another short excerpt from your DC cam.
សំអាងសំរងក្លេមួយចេញពីកិច្ចសម្ភាររបស់លោកមួយម្ចាស់មណ្ឌលឯកសារកម្ពុជាគឺឯកសារ
376961
ខ្មែរ0231531
English
0038484152
French 0038484258 you said
លោកបានឆ្លើយដោយតទៅសំឡងស្រង មានការសម្លាប់ខ្លះប៉ុន្តែមិនសម្លាប់នៅក្នុងគុកទេគេនាំទៅតាមផ្លូវទៅកាន់ខេត្តក្រចេះ
ហើយពីមុននេះ
លោកក៏បាននិយាយថាលោកបានស្ដាប់ឮអ្នកដែលគេឃុំខ្លួនបានឃើញអ្នកគេឃុំខ្លួននៅជាន់ខាងលើត្រូវបានគេនាំខ្លួនទៅកាន់ទីខាងលិច
តើអ្នកណាដែលបានប្រាប់លោកថាអ្នកទោសដែលគេយកចេញទៅក្រៅនឹង
គឺត្រូវគេបញ្ជូនចេញទៅលិចគឺជាផ្លូវសម្ដៅទៅកាន់ខេត្តក្រចេះអ្នកណាជាអ្នកប្រាប់លោក
តែការងារនេះវាចេះតែលឺទៅតាមពាក្យពេចន៍សាធារណៈគឺគេនិយាយប៉ុន្តែផ្នែកអត់ឃើញណាលោកគ្នាយកសុខស័ព្ទគ្នាតោ
ះ All right. You've indicated that the day that you arrived at K-17 ផងដែរថានៅពេលដែលលោកមកដល់មន្ទីរក17 Phan Khun alias Chun
Phan Khun
came to K-17 and made an announcement
ក៏បានមកក17ហើយប្រកាសហើយដែលលោកបានរៀបរាប់ថា 2-3 ថ្ងៃក្រោយមកលោកទទួលបានចម្លើយពីអ្នកយាមថា
do you know what happened to Chun
ជួននឹងគឺជាមនុស្សម្នាក់ក្នុងចំណោមអ្នកក្បត
់
តើលោកដឹងថាឈ្មោះជួននឹងត្រូវបានគេចាប់ខ្លួនតាំងពីពេលណាមកយកមកឃុំនៅក17ហ្នឹងឈ្មោះ chuồn một chuồn nâng ạ
ở tế sẽ một chuồn nâng mình mẹ nó không khen nào à mình thì có đồng phê tế nâng cái chậm này nâng cái chè hôm nâng sợi hôm nâng ok mình mẹ nó chậm hay đã không khen nào à mình thì có đồng phê tế ở đây còn là còn chôn đâu bạc ca ก็ปีเรื่องพูนกับบอดนั่นน่ะขาดบ่งพระองค์นี่เพิ่นเผยรัตติปิตะเปียอันนั้นเราขดคลวนคุมเคียงทุกสั้นให้ก็เจ็งเตามันก็เจ็งเตาก็หม้อก็แจ้งมันก็จับกระแลงหน้ากระแลงหน้าก็อดดึงเลย
Mr. President, with your leave, I'd like to at this time provide the document to the witness, document E3/1645. It is an S21 prisoner list which identifies over 140.Sector 105, Prisoner List 2105, Sector 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 105, Prisoner List 2105, Mr. Witness, it's a long document, so I'll refer you to a couple of spots here.
The
second column of the document has the numbers, and if you could turn to number 128 on the list, you look for number 128. The number 128 on this list of prisoners who entered S21 on the 23rd of November 1977 is Pan Khon alias Chun, identified as a commerce member of Sector 105. You've testified, Mr. Witness, that you joined the Revolution Revolution with Chun back in 1967-68. Based on your knowledge of him, was Chun someone who was loyal to the Revolution?
មន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលឡាកាទៅអាចជួយយើងអល់បង្ហាញគាត់លេខរៀងទី
So, Mr. Witness, if you're looking at 128, the S21 prisoner identified there is Pham Kun, alias
Chun,
identified as a 35-year-old male who was a member of the Sector 105. Is this the same Chun that we've been talking about? And you've testified that you joined the revolution with Chun. To your knowledge, was he a person who was loyal to the revolution?
Or
do you have any information about Chun, whether there was any reason for him to be sent to
S21?
Mr. President, let me, as I want to end and leave some moments for the civil parties, let me refer the witness to a statement he made in his OCIJ interview. This is E3-7695. Khmer 0023671713, English 00239484, French 00274814. This is what you told OCIJ. Said, as I know it, he, you were referring here to Kam Phong, alias Chun, was not the person who assigned Kam Phai to work as a spy, or he himself did not work as a spy with Kam Phai, because Chun was a real revolutionary, end of quote. What did you mean when you told OCIJ that Chun was a real revolutionary?
ชวนนี้มาไปคัมภัยจะตั้งเอ้ยมาเถอะปฏิวัติเขาทำออดเต้คัมภัยนี่ก็ประเสริฐชวนนี่ก็ประเสริฐอันนี้ที่เรื่องชวนจะมาคัมภัยปันแต่สมอตรองจะมาปฏิวัติหรือมันสมอตรองอันนี้เขาก็ดึงเลย
My last question for you, Mr. Witness, on the same S21 list, you were looking at number 128. The next person on that list, if you could look at number 129, is identified as C. Thorn, alias Bo Lee.
How Bo Lee?
27-year-old female,
who was the
deputy
chanam,
chief of midwife in Sector 105,
chanam,
and the wife of Swai. My question is, you spoke earlier about one of the other people who was arrested around the same time as you from the sector hospital with my name, Admiral Lee. Is this the same person who you previously identified as
one of the other people who were arrested around the same time as you from the sector hospital with my name, Admiral Lee. มันดังเกดะเท่าขังนามันแม่นนักจวบขนมตีคุมเคียงชมวยขี้นี่ติมันจมบุรีอายุมาพ่อยผมเป็นสนามหนึ่งจังไอ้ปีเรื่องบุรีสีตองไอ้สมองกำเนิดเป็น
Thank you very much, Mr. Witness.
Some of our children, look, say, jump up, belly, and then jump like a ball of what some new I looked in.
Jay, look, you're from the Maglaway.
Oui, merci, Monsieur le Président. C'est juste une clarification que j'aimerais apporter.
Jump some cab and blue moy. Below, say, and by Cotla, Gibbet, by Bachabal law.
Divergence dans l'orthographe du nom du numéro 128 dans les versions françaises et anglaises. Le nom est écrit Pan Poon. Dans la version française, il est écrit Pan Yun.
Donc,
il serait peut-être bon de vérifier auprès du service de traduction
s'il y a besoin d'harmoniser l'écriture de ces noms.
Yeah, thank you, Judge Laverne. We'll ask CMS to look into that.
So, akun duk cakram laben je nang pindat mer terle panyahan ni.
Je vous remercie, Monsieur le Président. Bonjour à tous. J'aurais probablement besoin d'un peu plus des 5 minutes que je vois sur l'horloge. Monsieur le témoin, bonjour. Je m'appelle Marie Guiraud. Je représente le collectif des parties civiles dans ce procès. Et j'ai quelques questions de suivi à vous poser. Vous avez indiqué ce matin que dans votre province, la langue principale était le Khmer, mais qu'on parlait également le laotien, le tompo, ou le Jarai. Je voulais savoir si vous-même vous parliez laotien.
Ma, khiem ye phesa lao, sa khmer. Nakrom kua sa nang khen ye te phesa lao, san nyet bong poon. Ta pa nang hai.
Je vous remercie. La langue laotienne, le laotien, était-il autorisé pendant la période du Kampuchea démocratique? Aviez-vous la possibilité de vous exprimer dans cette langue à l'époque?
En avez-vous souvenir?
Ma, n'y est. Mon lao, n'y est lao, tao. ไปแม่ก็คลากระตาเนาจมวยคเนียนก็เจ้าพิซซ่าเราต่อคลาเนี่ยเต้าเมียนผนองพองเต้าเมียนทุ่มพวนพองลาวพองเนารวมจมวยคเนียนขัดเคียงเต้เรื่องปัญหาใหญ่สุดเลยปันพิซซ่าข้าแม่เฮ้ยจีโก้
Donc pendant, en gros, la période des Khmers rouges, pour simplifier, vous n'avez jamais entendu qu'il était interdit de parler le laotien, une autre langue minoritaire. Est-ce que j'ai bien compris votre témoignage? Je vous remercie. Vous avez indiqué tout à l'heure que votre femme et vos enfants ont également été arrêtés en 77. Je voulais savoir combien d'enfants vous aviez à l'époque et l'âge de vos enfants à l'époque de leur arrestation en 1977. Et vous souvenez-vous de l'âge de l'enfant le plus jeune qui a été arrêté ce jour-là? Et en 77, quand votre femme et vos sept enfants ont été arrêtés et détenus avec vous, quel avait l'âge approximativement du plus jeune de vos enfants? Est-ce qu'il s'agissait d'un adolescent? Pouvez-vous nous donner une fourchette d'âge? Je vous remercie. Vous souvenez-vous des conditions dans lesquelles vos enfants, donc si j'ai bien compris, de 17 à 2 ans, ont été détenus avec vous? Et vous souvenez-vous, par exemple, des conditions d'hygiène, de la nourriture qui leur était donnée? Avez-vous des souvenirs sur les conditions de détention de vos enfants?
เรื่องนึงเรื่องหอมอาหารที่มวยគ្នាហ្នឹងហើយបាយឆ្លោតเรื่องអត់មកអត់មកនេះវាមានណៅក្នុងអានេះមន្ទីរគុំគ្រៀងណៅក្នុងទាំងអស់ហ្នឹងមានដែលតាណាបានអានេះហើយអារម្មណ៍ហ្នឹងក៏ខ្លួនយើងមនុស្សចាស់ហ្នឹងហើយបោះសម្អាតអានេះមន្ទីរគុំគ្រៀងហ្នឹងអានេះអាគ្មានក៏យោអាចាក៏បោះវិញ ปัดแต่เรื่องโหบนูยับแหละโหบจมวยគ្នាทั้งอ่อนหน่อยมีไอ้สลอก็มีใส่มีตะเพลละเปาหือมาแค่นั้นตะลาสมาร์ตบ่จึงหม้อมีตะนูละเปาเจ๋งหม้อหน่อยให้บายแต่มันนึงเด้ถ้ามีหอมอะไรมีสัตว์มีไตรอดเด้ ถ้าดัวอ้อจูนยังมาจานมาพลานึงยังมีสัตว์จะมาดมปีดมแต่ปานนึงเด้อันนี้เวียนอาจบานครบគ្នាเด้บานจะตึกเวียนนึงให้มาดมแพร่ละเป้านึงมันบ้านอันนี้คือบ้านนี่เป็นเรื่องโอ้อกรอกอะไรมันแต่อันนี้ให้กําลังบงคนก็แต่มวยนึงตาจูตาสัตว์ตั้งแต่ ก็ห้อมด้วยแพร่ระเบิดหน่อยโอ้มันธรรมดาดิคว้าการะไม้ทั้งอ๋อไปตึกกุมวันหมดดิมันตะโมงนี่มาตึกมันเก็บเดินแต่มันตึกตึกกะที่ยังละอ้อยังไอ้เทียดพอตึกนั้นก็เกิดเธอตะนกประตูมันทมดมไหมตึกละอ้อยอันเดินยังเต่าหายก็ ตำบลสายตะเชิงเด้ก่อนเดินบานปันพวกกาเปียนี่เวปันเดินยังเต่าอย่างนั้นเต่ากำลังตึกให้บานเวียสายกระแสจำนองอาอาหลับเชกนึงเจนสายตะมขางเด้มขางก็จบยังก็จบหมดตึกหมดไอเต่าหมดตึกรูดหม้อก็เสียบมันเปียคออาวดังวินก็เวียจับประเดิมจองอย่างเดียดไปปันเดินหม้อดอลา กระแลงคุมแข็งนั่นก็โจรเตาประตูบ่อยก็จองเชิงยังเถียดตั้งปีนี่จอบขึ้นเนี่ยอันนั้นปีปัญหาหนึ่งมันแจ้งนี่เลยครับแต่ซาลปีงอบเด้อเมื่อสำนักอ่อนเมียงอบตะวัดครับโดยซาดึกดอกไม่ได้เนาแปมหรือกระถางมันจะรวน มองดอนสับทั้งไงมาตามเคยเธอบาปมันแจ่มเยอะเลยพดเลขนะหนึ่งโฮมันเขม่งก็จะจ่าจ่ากระโดดเขม่งนะบ่ายมาจานตาสลอมตะเป้าตะตะก็มรอไตรก็มรอสัตว์มันจะสัตว์ไตรเวียนใจควาเต้มันเวียนเธอเอาอย่างโฮมเธอเอาอย่างสีเธอไหม
Plus de traduction. Monsieur le Président, je n'ai plus de traduction.
Le Président, je n'ai plus de traduction. Le Président,
je n'ai plus de traduction.
Bah, bah. Allez. Bah, là, nous appelons Samra. On va pas dire Samra. ថ្ងៃត្រង់ចាប់ពីនេះទៅទៅរហូតដល់ម៉ោង6កន្លះរសៀលនេះសូមអញ្ជើញយើងវិញដើម្បីបន្តកិច្ចសម្ដែងការសម្ដែងការហើយមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋបាលការត្រង់រួមផ្ដល់កន្លែងសម្រាប់នៅបន្ទប់រងចាំសម្រាប់សាក់សីដល់សាក់សីរូបនេះនៅក្នុងឡុងពេលជប់សម្រាប់នឹងអញ្ជើញគាត់មកកាន់កន្លែងផ្ដល់សេចក្ដីកម្មក្នុងបន្ទប់សម្ដែងការនេះនៅវេលាម៉ោង 1កន្លះរសៀលនេះហើយនៅសល់ពេលកន្លះអង្គជំនះនឹងផ្ដល់ពេលវេលាបន្តិចបន្តួចទៀត
ហើយប្រកបអនុរិយអំទីកំខាំងនាំខ្លួនលោកគឺសម្ផនត្រឡប់ទៅកាន់មន្ទីរកំខាំងនៃអវតកបញ្ចុះអើត្រឡប់ទៅកាន់បន្ទប់រងចាំខាងក្រោមសាធារណការនេះហើយប្រកបឲ្យនាំខ្លួនគាត់ត្រឡប់ចូលរួមសាធារណការនៅក្នុងបន្ទប់សាធារណការនេះវិញនៅរុស្ស៊ីនេះបានមុនម៉ោង 1 កន្លះសម្រាប់ចុះសូមជួយក្រោកឈរ